beat Blink-182 at his own game. Oh, idiot.